Well, my old man has a sawmill, you know.